When there's reliable rain and there's water lying around in ponds on the ground, that's when the frogs spawn. They need water. So that's what they're doing. They're trying to outcompete with each other. Probably the big males.